very organized as a team. It's very easy for you to adjust to your opponent, especially in this case where they will be meeting each other for the first time.
We're stating it with one flight, but hey, she's looking good.
A good play. And, you know, this is just the right balance that they would need in the team.
She is overjoyed to be her teammate. That's what Eliza always said.
I love that point on G that, you know, makes everyone feel alive.
Right. The way she said it, as MJ Phillips here finds a hole in the defense of the green line. Gia Morado back at the service deck. 9-10. Check that. 10-9, rather. Phillips. Oh, nobody behind. No. Pineda, Ed Orgullo loves the defensive effort. Phillips. Galanza cross court. The former Adamson standout as
height of the set. Right. Perfect timing. Right. Look at how she can really direct the ball. Look at that angle.
A chance to score a point. They go to Phillips in the middle and it's checked, but it goes out. Panaga must be happy because couldn't beat Greenline, right? In the finals.
Now,
she will be serving 10. Jang. Phillips in the middle. Is that problems in the past years? We hope that she will be healthy. She cuts it right on the line.
Struggled with so far.
Phillips delays her. Confuse the defender through the block. I answered that. You'll speak. Oh, definitely. New home with Santa Lucia. Serving it to Atienza. Valdez on the opposite side. Maiso gets a hand on it. Phillips rises and fools. Up to Phillips. Long rally here. Morado reverse set to Gumabao and again the door shut down. What a rally. That is a third set point. There you go. Now reaction from MJ Phillips. Alonzo with the hop. Chang opens up Phillips. Oh, that worked. Larunado right now. It is 9-6. Valdez. Check. The Santa Lucia Lady Realtors are proving to be a pesky opponent today for the defending champ. Ed Orgullo might have found a better combination to start with here. Not to say anything about Jonas Abeta because she was wonderful in that first set. We're going to try again with Kai Balualua. Actually, Prado is still there. Ruby De Leon is now in. Check that.
They need to work on that. But I think, yeah, they've done it in the third set. They need to play smart. First with their defense and with their offense.
It worked. The turn for this one. Right down. There's
more balance scoring on the side of the team. Each and every player that you would see